Gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Carl Strong!
How you doing? Come on, put your hands together. I came a long way to be with you tonight. And with the same look, I haven't even said anything. And you just look like, I don't care. I've eaten so much food. I don't even care about my life no more. Turn the lights up. Let me see who's in here. Hey, Carol, how you doing? You know I love you to death. Put your hands together for the shopping host. Isn't she fantastic? Stand up, honey. Stand up. You know she did a great job.
Love
Come
it.
On.
Love it.
We're going to thank some people tonight. I was gonna dance for y'all, but y'all look like y'all ready to go home. Some of y'all are packed. Y'all have bought so much crap, you can't even get out your rooms. We're gonna thank some people. I hope you've enjoyed your cruise. I tried to bring you some sun. I brought you 2 days of sun. Put your hands together. Today was a wonderful day. Oh my God. This is the last day and everybody's been, and some of you understand what I was talking about. Some of you still are up there reading those signs. Am I telling the truth? How many people can see what I was talking about? Were they reading? Are you kidding me? Well, we had a good time. Put your hands together for the cooks who made it so wonderful for you. Them people cook so much food. Oh my God. They cook everything. I heard a lady one morning, say, there's nothing here to eat. I had to hit her with a plate. Let's go! There's nothing here to eat. Have you looked at this stuff? They've got everything. Munchkin, bumpkins, cookies, boom, bam. You can eat that, eat that. I mean, and they had everything. You had the vacation of a lifetime, didn't you? Yeah, you're quiet now, because you've eaten everything. Put your hands together for the guy who brings the food and late at night. Who is that guy? Y'all had that guy carrying so much stuff, 5 trays high, and you had just eaten some of you. Some of you are eating all over the ship. I watch you. Go downstairs and eat, come back upstairs and eat. Go downstairs, go around the corner, go get some ice cream, go back to the room, that's not enough. And men are always tricking women into eating stuff. Men do that, men go, listen, I want some cookies, you want some cookies? You want some cookies? You want some ice cream? I'm gonna get some cookies, you get some ice cream. You know what would go good with your cookies and ice cream? Cheeseburger. People are eating everything. Oh my God, but did you have a good day today, everybody?
Oh, yeah.
Oh my God, I got out there, I was in the crowds. I like people who keep moving, don't you? You know who I hate? People who just stop. You know what I mean? They just forget we're walking behind them, they just stop. You don't know what they're looking for, but they're looking for something. And then they continue on. I saw that today, I saw a lot of crazy stuff today. You okay, honey? Okay. What are you calling? Well, then don't cough on people because that's not a good thing. You are killing me. Who, that's your son with you? That's my man, I saw him earlier. He's the one who wears his pants up in here. That's good, I like some of these people. I've met many of you. How many of you have I met? Have I met some of you, sat down, talked with some of you? Some of you sound good and some of you have lost your mind. I've heard some stories, Jack. I've heard all kinds of stories. I was having a good time because, you know, I remember a time, man, when I was a road comic and I wasn't on the stage like this. I used to be on little bitty nothings. You people are late. Where have you been? Well, sit down, get yourself together, pull that backpack out of the way before somebody falls over and break their neck. There you go, got stolen goods in there. And when you leave, don't steal everything. I know some of you have packed up towels, haven't you? I know. Put the robes in the bag. They got 100 of them. They don't need them. I'm going to get some plates. Your mama likes big plates, don't she? Put these plates. I know. You white people, y'all kill me because y'all can walk off this ship with furniture and won't nobody say nothing. Sir, where are you going? I won this in the head and chest competition. Stop stealing. Don't take everything. I tell you, but that's what you do. You come out, you have a good time. I remember when I was a road comic, I used to drive and tour everywhere to be on a stage like this. I played in so many little small places to get here. And I hope you've enjoyed me. Have you had a good time with me? I'm taking my time. I got to feel my way through this thing here. Oh my God, I've got stories. I've got stories. First of all, before I go any further, let's all put some hope into the people from Texas. Are the people from Texas, some of you are in here. I watched that on the news today. That's crazy, ain't it? Ain't you glad you're on the ship? Sail away from it, keep going. I'm telling you, I got stories. I've been stopped by every state trooper in the free world. I love old people with my heart, but on the highway, there's a left lane and a right lane. The left lane is for those of us that are trying to get someplace. How many people know what I'm talking about? Some of you don't get mad at me. Your driving days are over. Get in the van. I remember the first time I rented a car and I wanted to see Seattle. Any Seattle people here? Anybody from there? Listen, I wanted to see Seattle. I rented me a car and I'm going down the interstate. I'm on 90. Woo! Having a good time. If you can't read highway signs quick, this is the wrong place to be. I'm serious, because people from Seattle, they won't let you in. If your exit is a mile and a half, don't look at nobody. Just, I'm in. Because people in Seattle will lock their bumpers together. You ain't never getting in. They didn't let me in yesterday. You ain't getting in today. It ain't funny. Got lost, I got off the interstate, I went downtown. Have you been downtown Seattle?
Yeah.
Do you think you got enough one-way streets? You can see where you want to go, there it is, but you can't get to it. You got so many, every time you get close to something, it's a left turn. What is happening? Next thing you know, you're back on the interstate. Thank you for coming, we got enough black people here already. Thank you. Come back, take some of the Mexicans with you! It ain't funny. I've been stopped by every state trooper in the free world. Anybody here from New York? New York state troopers ain't playing at all. They're hard. They get out the car. Let me see your license. You don't have to shoot my back window out, sir. Illinois state troopers drive around six in a car like they're a hockey team. Scariest place I've ever been stopped, some of you will know. Has anybody been through Georgia?
Oh, yeah.
It has nothing to do with your age or your color. You have no business sucking up the sunshine from these peaches. Your car gets scared before you do. This side is having a good time. Are you people here? Stay with me. No, I'm saying you go through Georgia. In Georgia, they got a dark brown car. Look like the woods is following you. They duct tape parts of dead animals to the front of the car. They duct tape parts of black people to the back part of the car. And when they stop you in Georgia, it's surreal. Thank you.
Yes.
Then I had a Jerry curl, so I had a plastic bag on my head.
Take that plastic bag off your head. That's why you're speeding. Your brain can't breathe. Put your hands.
Tell my girlfriend, baby, get your pantyhose off quick.
Hurry up.
He's gonna kill us. I ain't gonna die over no pantyhose. Oh man, it's crazy. Some of the things I've done. Let me give you some of my first time stories. Anybody, how many people been to Vegas? Some of you been to Vegas? Oh, yeah. You're mellow, it's okay. I'm gonna stay with you. I know you're mellow. I got you. First time I went to Vegas, I was gonna work for Gladys Knight and the Pips, and I was so excited. I was going to the Desert Inn, and I had never seen my name in lights. And you know, when you go into Vegas, you start singing a song. I'm going to Vegas. I'm going to Vegas. I ain't got much money, but I'm going anyway. I'm going to Vegas. I can't wait to get to Vegas. I went there in the month of August. Have you been there in August? I'm from Wisconsin. Nobody told me. I walked off the plane, one of my lungs collapsed. It was 110 at 8 o'clock in the morning. Woo! Vegas is hot. I had never been to a city where the moon at night is hotter than the sun in the daytime. Does anybody know what I'm talking about? I had some crazy experiences in my life. I remember the first time I went to Jamaica, I was on a cruise ship. I was excited because we're going to Jamaica. How many people been to Jamaica? Freaked you out the first time, because before you get there, you're excited. Woo! You got there, you got the suntan lotion. And people think it's going to be like on TV, two brothers playing the congas, two ladies with chains. And that's what you're thinking. And you can't wait to get to the pavilion to get out the ship. And you run off the ship. Woo, Jamaica, woo! And you see the Jamaicans, and you turn around, and you run right back to the ship. I must say, I was with you. I was telling white people, get out of the way! Get out! Because it wasn't no joke. And don't get me wrong, they're wonderful people, but they're starving, man, and they're at the gate waiting for you. Am I telling the truth? Woo! Some of the places I've been. You know, there's a little bit of gas on this ship. No, that's not funny. I don't take this the wrong way. But there is a little bit of gas. And some of you know who you are. It ain't funny. You ever been walking and just went, what? My God, what? Hey! Now, you know, I don't talk about gas a lot, so don't take this wrong. But oh my God, a couple of times I got hit. And some of you like to fart and run away from it so you can see who's gonna walk through it. It ain't funny. You people in the elevators ought to be ashamed of yourself. You knew in the beginning it wasn't a lot of gas, was it? It was just slight amounts. Now, oh my God, I'm telling you, that's what happens when you get older. We don't have that control no more. We used to have booty control. See, you a young guy, you feel some gas, your butt will lock together. You can walk to a safe area, nobody. Leaving. Don't come over here, I'll be over there in a minute. When you get older, you know I'm telling the truth, when you get older, you don't know when you're gonna fart. Some of y'all laughing, some of y'all farting right now. There's people sitting next to you, they ain't saying nothing, but they looking at you like this. Because we don't have booty control no more. You ever farted in your car and had to get out? You remember when you could just crack the window that far and you could keep on driving? Now you gotta get out and look at the car like the car done something wrong. I'm gonna sell you, I don't know. Things just changed. Who's coughing to death over there? You all right? Get him some water.
Is he okay?
Because I know y'all been drinking on the ship. Have you been enjoying? You been drinking some? Look at there, the alcoholic. Where are my Jack Daniel drinkers? Are you in here tonight? Who's Jack Daniel? Is he? Oh my, I love Jack Daniel drinkers. You know what I like about Jack Daniel drinkers? When they get drunk, they always want to say something. But they can't remember what they want to say. They're the first ones at the company picnic.
Everybody! Everybody! We love everybody! We raise some money for the NYCA! And we're everybody!
You know when they really run out of stuff to say, they yell.
Everybody!
You got all kind of drinkers. Any gin drinkers in here tonight? I like gin people because they're happy drunks. They're happy when they're drinking. They're happy when they're drinking. When they first get started, they're so hard. They're happy when they're drinking. An hour later, they're in a corner crying. Gin people are the worst alcoholics.
What's wrong? Don't nobody like me! Because your breath is burning their eyebrows off. Sit down somewhere. I got on sunglasses. It's the middle of the night. You got all kinds of drinkers.
Me, I like an ice cold beer. How many people like ice cold beer? Up here, guys. I'm trying to keep the sweat off you all because I see some of you going, I wish you would wipe his face.
That ain't funny.
You come down here. You know what? Who is that? I'm coming. No, you asked for this. I was going to be nice and stay on stage and work. But some of you look so ridiculous. It's my job. How you doing? Lucille Ball, we're so glad that you're here.
Leave her alone! She's a friend of
mine. Oh, so, how you doing? Merle Haggard, how are you? This is the fun part for me. Because this is where people start going, please don't let them come out here. How you doing? There you go. We'll find you a little something for the front of your head. Shut up. That's not funny. Who was like, that was you over here laughing. I met this wonderful lady earlier today. How are you, my love? There you go. I know the people. Look at these two. Partners in crime. Yeah, got the matching outfits every day. We're looking good every day where the rest of us look. Look at this guy. He don't even know what he's got on. Shut up. He's in the brotherhood. Wear whatever you... There you go. We got members. How you doing, sir? Oh, it's a beautiful lady next to you. Hi, honey, how are you? I just come down and meet some people. Don't be nervous. You look a little nervous. There you go. Got this camera. You know, if we was in Chicago, I'd have to steal this from you. Shut up. Come on, what is all of this on it? Oh, it's holding it together. Nikon. I can't read. I'm an idiot. Did him, Nikon. Here you go, take, everybody is coughing in this section. What is happening? Take the knife, huh? Is this mom? Who is this here? Who's this?
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, you get to know her. Well, come over here, honey. He's gonna, you should take a picture of me and her because we look good together. Come on, you take your glasses off because you can't see with them anyway. It doesn't matter.
Shut up, you people.
Don't worry, honey, you don't even, you look fantastic. Woo! Thank you for coming to my show. Hold, see, look at, he done got serious now. I got to put my lens on with the thing on the back. You know, my camera came from Walmart, are you kidding me? It still ain't working, I ain't seen nothing flash. Did you see anything flash? Mom, you sit down, God bless you. Oh, what's his name?
Ted.
Ted, oh, okay, let me come over and say hello to Ted. Here you go. Ted, how are you, sir? Ted, okay, let's just stand up anyway before I invite you. Ted, turn around. Take a picture of Ted and me. Come on, we got to, quickly. I got to go because we got another gentleman who's going to do some wonderful work for him. He can't even get, you know, people kill me when they get cameras. They get stuff. Your wife, see, he ain't got no wife to work at. That's the problem.
Okay, ready? Yep. What's your name?
Hey. There you go. Another place. Dad, sit down, Mom. There you go. There you go. There you go. You know, I love you. How you guys doing? Got some little wine, got all your drinks. What are these little freaky glasses? Whose are these?
Okay.
They're mine.
Oh my, you're blind. How long have you been like this? What are you, living in 3D? Oh my, I'm so sorry, Vicky. I'm going to buy you some glasses. I got some money.
Walmart.
Oh my God. Have you been having a good time? Put your hands together for everybody who made the cruise good. The cruise staff, everybody, make sure you let them know this. I'm Carl Strong. You've been a wonderful audience. That's my time. I got to get out of here. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Thank you so much. God bless you. Good night, everybody.